Well, here we are, ladies and gentlemen. The fucking bomber. Thank fuck for that. Yes, they died in the Hutt Hill. That's where we guys died. And we're going again, and we're going in elsewhere. I need knitting bits, taking it to fucking Mr. Buck. Fucking yes, man, imagine getting that, it's fucking brilliant.
That's came out
of me. Fucking hell, look at it. Fucking hell, man. That's fucking mental, isn't it? Get the wheels out of landing gear. Fucking great, we found it by the way. I could have just got that wee bit of my lack. Fuck it, man, it's not here. Get the old. Fucking hell, man, it's good stainless fucking steel. It's lasted that long. Made my fucking day now. God bless you.
Dynamo.
Yep. Excellent, maybe. A bit down there as well.
Yeah?
I think a bit away down there. Is that half one engines? That is one engine, huh? Look at that. Is that a grey deal engine?
No,
it's not slight, man. Get a big piston thing on it. It's amazing, man, lying there all the years. I mean, it's still unrecognisable. Flying fortress. aren't they?
Bad luck.
Aye, fuck's sake, man. Poor people have died there and you want to nick all their fucking stuff. Try to fucking nick their gold teeth now, their skulls. It's mental, that. Imagine finding that. That's fucking amazing. Fucking ram your maps up your ass.
Yeah?
Ram your maps up your ass. Leaf on it. My fuck all. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's like a cockpit or something. Can't mind me enough. What? Is that an engine? It's like a front of it or something.
What?
I think that's like a front of the plane here. It's like a gun turret or something. Fuck it, eh? Fuck's sake. Mad, isn't it? Yeah, I think we'll turn it off. Leave these in peace. God bless you, God. Yeah.